Hello guys, we have pre-boiled sweet potatoes here, breadcrumbs, all-purpose flour, water, and pinch of salt. We are going to make sweet potato fries. First of all, we need to add some water to the flour to have the flour mixture. Add some salt. We need to. We need to peel the potato. I wanted bigger ones, so like this size. Well, it's one's preference. Coat it and roll it here. Every slice is ready to has been rolled into the breadcrumbs and now is ready for frying. This is almost done, golden brown. It's very crunchy inside, and soft inside. We can see the crispiness of the rice, and we can have it like dipping here. I have the menu here. I hope you like the video. Thank you for watching.